vaccine was essentially invisible as a public health or medical issue throughout the United States at the turn of the century. It was cloaked in a conspiracy of silence. And as Dr. Prince Morrow wrote in 1905 in New York City, social sentiment held it was a greater impropriety to mention venereal disease publicly than contract it privately. Due to taboos on discussion of venereal disease, no statistics exist to shed light on its prevalence during this period. James Duffy explained